Bobby running away from the fans, hiding his bald head, the universe behind snickering and pointing as Punk ran into a car and got away.
Punk giving advice to his first disciple, Luke Gallows. He will go one-on-one with the Giant here tonight.
Punk gonna get in the ring? He got an injured arm.
And a shaved head.
Mystery man that we've been seeing, a member of the Straight Edge Society, finally get to see what this guy's capable of. Okay.
How ridiculous to see him, Punk, with, by the way. I can't quit staring at him.
Right. Shaved head. Looks like somebody pulled the plug on.
Looks like a Martian is what he looks like.
Oh!
And why CM Punk would choose to feed his lamb to slaughter, I'm not quite sure.
Let's put the Giant in perspective. All right, the tallest player in Major League history is Randy Johnson, 6'10" tall. The Giant is half a foot taller than that. The tallest president in the history is 6'4", Abraham Lincoln. The Giant is a foot taller than him. I mean, think about it. I mean, what else? Well, the tallest player in the NHL is Daniel Chara, is what, 6'9"? Giant's about 7 or 8 inches taller than him.
That's tall soccer player.
It's a goalie from Belgium, but I don't know his name. How about this? The tallest Academy Award winner is Tim Robbins, 6'5". And as far as weight-wise goes, no one is as big as the Giant. Well, hang on.
We're going to find out who this mystery man is right now, I think. Big Show trying to rip off the mask. Who is it?
Who's it going to be?
Hey,
that's
Joey Mercury.
Yeah,
Joey
that's
Mercury.
Joey Mercury.
Seen him here in 3 or 4 years.
A former tag team champion, Joey Mercury, is part of the Straight Edge Society.
Welcome back.
Oh, look,
you're facing the largest athlete in the world.
The Giant is an executioner right now.
A punch.
Oh, wow.
The right hand.
Just executed a perfectly placed right hand.
And now a cover, which is...
The Giant Machine is victorious.
And the Martian looking... CM Punk sees Mercury flat on his back.
Well, the Straight Edge Society has a huge problem on their hands.
Well, Mercury is no longer a mystery man. We now know who the newest member of the Straight Edge Society is. Provided he remains with the Straight Edge Society after what he endured here tonight. A knockout blow by the Big Show.
The Big Show seems to be having a great time, and that spells disaster for the rest of the SmackDown Kingdom.
A right hand ends Mercury's night.
But how will the Straight Edge Society respond? Let's not forget, CM Punk is one of the most cunning and vicious people in the entire WWE.